that's how it been. But that's okay, cause I'm making ass. Don't like me, well, I'm on the road.
Catch me on the vlog, doing regular shit. So I can't vlog.
See the smoke? What up, y'all? Starcast here. Welcome back to my channel. Well, it's not a review. What up, y'all? We're getting to another vlog. It is Monday, 9:20. It's September the 5th. Still in vacation mode. Y'all probably see this. It's October.
Alexa, connect. I'm trying to connect to my phone.
Searching.
I think
I don't see anything to connect. Check the device you'd like to use. And make sure Bluetooth is turned on.
It's on. What up, y'all? It is 9:57, September the 6th. I'm looking at my phone. I'm up now. Yeah. Still a little hoo-hoo. So I did a review before I fell asleep. What am I watching? I'm a cable box. I think it's either 40 or 50 milligrams of D9. That's all. I slept great. Anyway, let's make some breakfast.
While Patchy pulls himself together, let's see how SpongeBob's party is shaping up.
It's a wet Tuesday. I wasn't going anywhere, but it's Taco Tuesday. It's Tuesday, but Taco Tuesday. So I'm gonna go to, there's a restaurant I'm going to, but I'm saving that for Michelle and I, taco spot. I'm just going to Taco Bell. I love my Doritos Locos. Yes! That's where I'm headed. In this train, I was like, fuck! Come on, make it right.
Happy Wednesday, happy hump day out in these streets. They said it was, it's overcast. They said it was a 56% chance of rain at 7 o'clock and it's 7:53 now. There's a little mist when I came out, but yeah. But it's another gloomy day. Headed to Target.
I'm gone. I try to save the world. Yeah. No one knows who to trust. It started off with words. Yeah. Now it's trying to fight all these scars. Don't like me, well I'm on the road. I speak, change, that's what I love. Can't see, what I can't control. Did it once, yeah, do it once again. Watch my father, yeah, he taught me how to win. Cop new product, money taught me how to spin. Waves like water, music taught me how to swim. I'ma fill my bottle way up to the rim. Back then, yeah, I never talked at all. Foreign girls reaching for my necklace. Got $100,000 on my checklist. All the money you made, that's my worst, man. You ain't learning. I be a new person. I be making money fast. They be so determined. I be working every day. Yeah, I'm up on my circuit. Get me another diamond chain. Made it from the surface. I be hiding. Would you live with me? Straight till the end. I be
don't need my back, I'm too spent. This is what I got, yeah, it's how it been. But that's okay, cause I'm making ass. Don't like me, well, I'm on the road. High speed, shit, that's what I love.
Not bad, not bad. I love this Target. 9:20, I'm gonna make some breakfast. Started drizzling again, let's go. Streets again. Still Wednesday. Still Wednesday. 76 degrees. Turn left on East 82nd Street. No. It's nice and cool. They usually say after Labor Day, I'm happy. Yes, this is my season. I hope it lasts a while. Fall. Keep the winter. I wish it's I only want one season. Fall. Autumn. Going on, happy Thursday. It is beautiful, 77 degrees, starting the day off. I have to go pick up some packages. I'm gonna leave it to Monday. There's a lot of stuff I don't want to wait. Let's pick it up and then get into the day. Hope you're having a great week, moment, day, second when you see this. Let's go. So I watched Fall yesterday, out of one of the movies, many. That's a movie to watch when you are. Because it's like, I'm like, why? Why do people want to climb these things? Why? Don't you like the floor? Bruh. And then the thing is, all right, you want to be adventurous, whatever, climb poles and shit. If you climbing up this shit and the shit rusty, you feel it, you don't think this is a bad idea? It's like when your mama, you're going to say, oh, if you saw your friend jumping off the building, would you do it too? This dumb kind of bitches. Dumb. Just dumb. And I know it's a movie. I like the movie for the fear, the jump factor, because it keeps you, oh. But it's like, why y'all climb this thing to begin with? That'd be dope. I wonder if it came out in 3D. That would be scary as fuck.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh, yeah. I'm a roo, yeah. Turn up for the night. Real thing, she's no average girl. Too fine, oh she might.
She's so damn fine.
I just wanna call on you. Money just fall on you.
So we trying out a different Trader Joe's today. Like, since I'm closest, I came to pick up something in the jar. Let's try this one. I think I've been there years ago when I first visited them years ago.
She the girl in my visions. Now that I found you, I'm fiending for all your attention.
Girl, yeah. I just want your attention.
Hope you don't mind if I give you a tour of my mansion. Yeah, all of this for you, babe. Nothing I won't do, babe. Weak for your love. Everywhere we go, it they be alright. Yeah. Can't help it with your body. Just wanna make you happy. I just wanna call on you. Money just fall on you. Not a thing I won't do.
Follow.
Ooh, yeah. I just wanna call on you.
I just wanna
let me do it all for you. Can't nobody ball on you. Ooh, yeah.
What bag am I taking? I kind of like this indoor parking here in this Trader Joe's.
East Coast always in me, Commonwealth, Lil Junk, getting love from my city. I roll call for the DMV. In my own lane, you could still ride with me.
No one knows I made mistakes.
You won't end, but it's too
Okay, okay. I like that Trader Joe's, so I'll be going. So I'll be splitting it up, going to that one or the one, you know, in Queens. I like that indoor parking. I'm like, all right, I like it, and it's spacious. The aisles, you know. I'm like, okay, I see you, Trader Joe's. This vlog, I'm trying, when I'm gonna put this vlog, because I'm like, so it's up to date. We in it is September the 8th, still celebrating all month round, but I'm not every, like, I can't, this video's gonna come out in October. I'm like, damn it, these people gonna think you're ungrateful, done sent you something you can't say thank you. I always said shout out to Frederica, Freddie, thank you, Crystal, thank you, Lay, thank you. So far off the top of my head that I've, what should I say, because I've seen, cause I didn't see Leah. I'm about to open it up. Shout out to Leah as well. Now I thought I got your name wrong. Those two different people, but anyway, let's open up. Oh no, one. I'm not gonna edit this much, we're gonna see. Oh, I love carrying cases. Is this what it is? Is this it? Yes, it is. Ooh, I didn't open it too well. Everything is falling out of the... Let me see. Oh, God. Which way did I open it? Is it? Okay, yeah. I opened it. Fucked up. I'm gonna work it out. But basically, it's the whole... All the accessories I need for my GoPro. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Lane. Thank you so much. This is dope. Everything I could possibly think of I need for this. Thank you so much. This is going to be so much fun. Yeah. I picked up packages, so I have stuff from company, stuff for review wise, and then I'm assuming everything that's with Amazon is from you guys. So I have another Amazon. Let's see what it is. From outside, it's so weird. I don't. What the fuck is that? Hold on. Who is this from? Oh, who is it? Okay, I don't know who this is from. Can you put it in the comments and don't lie if it ain't from you? Thank you so much. This is dope. It's a camera bag. I'm here. I'm sorry. I'm like, I want to show you. This is fire. This is fire. So this is a camera bag. Mirrorless camera. Shit is fire. Quality. This is fire. Here, you can put your extra, you know, well, I'm putting a list of mirrors for your, my mirrorless. I like this a lot. And the strap to, when you put it in, just strap it and hold it. This is dope. Thank you so much. It's another one, another Amazon. It's a gift from you lovely people. Please be something in there. And nothing in there tells me who's from. Yes! Thank you! For those who visited my Amazon. And actually, bam! It's ultra slim RFID card wallet. If you don't know what that is, look it up. It's good security for your cards. Ultra slim wallet, a beautiful gift for someone. Hold up to 10 cards. They don't need all that. Advanced RFID blocking. So it's like, you know, because you can, and it's stainless steel money clip to keep. Anyhow, they have ways of, like, you get your information. Like if you go on something, it scans your card and all that stuff. So I like wallets that protect you, you know, the best it can from shit like that. The more you can do to protect yourself. I'm trying to open it so I can show y'all.
This is dope. Thank you, and there's nothing. Please, who sent this to me? If you didn't send it, don't lie. If you did, oh, this is fire. So that's your clip for your cash. This is so cool. And then for your cards, that's where you put it in and keep them secure. This is dope. This is so dope. Okay, so that about does it for birthday unboxing. The rest of the stuff is stuff from my review channel. Again, I want to say thanks to everyone who helped me to celebrate my birthday. I really appreciate all the kind gifts. And again, if you didn't send them, it's fine too. Hope you share this video. Like I said, consider it a birthday gift. Here you go. It's easy. Just click share. All right, y'all. Catch y'all in the next one. I'm out.